The little shunter of the Dreamfleet Rail Company, Tracy, is often seen at Celgreb's many stations and yards, moving cars and coaches into place. While she is smaller than other engines, Tracy makes up for it for her determination, hard work, and effort, and cheerful enthusiasm. If she has one character flaw, though, it's that she can tend to get carried away with trying to do bigger jobs than she's capable of, leading to all kinds of trouble.